There are cars your parents would recommend you drive. There are cars your driving instructor who taught you the finer points of parallel parking would recommend you drive. And then there are the cars your crazy uncle, the guy who introduced you to speed metal and gave you fireworks for your birthday, would recommend you drive. You wouldn't want to let down your uncle, would you?